We're going to dive into 3D modeling. Might scare you a little bit. I get it. 3D modeling, pulling vectors can be very complex for designers. I get it. But this next sneak makes it intuitive and easy. Please welcome Giorgio Gori with Project Model Morph. Welcome.
Hey.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
So I was asked to design a scene with a trophy for our host. I found a model in stock that I liked, so let's bring it into dimension. It's missing a plaque, but we can add that as an image to the model, and I have one ready.
Yeah, I like that.
Unfortunately, there is not enough room. Now, with the current tools, this is a problem. I can try scaling the model along the vertical axis, but this will introduce distortion, so it is not really an option. The traditional workflow is to open this trophy into a 3D modeling software and then edit essentially vertex by vertex. And it looks like something like this. So I would go down here and select a vertex and drag it down. Now, I need to do the whole row, so let's start from the bottom and select the move a vertex and another one and another one. Now, there are over 30,000 vertices in this model, so this will take a while. And also, we have to make sure to maintain all the symmetries while we're doing this. Now, I can select multiple vertices at the same time, but even selection itself can be tedious and tricky. So overall, this should be a slow process, and there has to be a better way to do this. We present Project Model Morph, a new intuitive approach to geometry modeling. Right now, it is a separate tool, but imagine it could be part of a dimension workflow. We extract salient features, and we use those to edit the model at a higher level rather than using mesh primitives. OK. So first of all, let's make room for our graphic. I can select those two handles down here and translate them down, making space. And then let me show you what other interesting edits we could do. So maybe I want to change the center part. So I can select those and maybe scale it. And maybe this whole top part is too large. I can select everything here and translate it down, compressing it. Note that doing this manually would involve a lot of effort into editing all of those vertices here. And finally, I want to edit the handles. And of course, I want to maintain the symmetry. Model Morph automatically detects and preserves symmetries for me. And we're done. Now, let me export this, and we can show it back into Dimension. So as you saw, I edited this model in under a minute. And this is only one possibility. We can really create any number of quality assets to choose from. And those are some examples. Paul, which one should we use?
Give Tiffany the big one.
Yeah, the biggest one.
All right.
The biggest, got it. One.
Biggest one you got.
So let me set the scene. First, clear this.
Is he going to print this up right now?
I don't know what's going to happen next.
You going to put me on the trophy?
Who's there.
Oh, shoot. Won't he do it? Let's see what you do.
Then I can add the trophy and the plaque. Now, and then I can place it on the table. Now, I should render this, but it will take a couple of minutes, and I'm getting kicked out of stage, so I did it already. And so then we open the render in Photoshop. We play with the layers a bit, and here's the final result. Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you, Giorgio.